Welcome in this new episode of 1 year with Film Only. Today, guys, is a bit special because we're gonna develop black and white film the Irish way. Imagine this apocalyptic scenario for a second. It's St. Patrick's Days, you run out of black and white developer, you go outside and realize that all the stores are closed down, and the only thing you can find is beer. Yeah, I know, there is nothing you can do with beer, but guess what? There's a solution to develop black and white film with beer. So today I'm going to show you how to use Guinness as a developer. For this recipe to work, we're gonna need two extra things on top of the beer. The first one is vitamin C that you can find in small tabs or in powder. And the second one is washing soda. You can find this in the grocery stores or in the detergent area. But make sure that you use washing soda and not baking or cooking soda because it's slightly different and it won't work the same way. Before we continue, I have to apologize to the guys of Guinness for what we're gonna do to this beer. I'm really sorry, guys, I know we're gonna disrespect your beer. But for this recipe to work, we have to warm up the beer to 30 degrees. While our can of Guinness is gently warming up, we're gonna prepare the powders. So we need 50 grams of washing soda and 12 grams of vitamin C. So let's do that now. Okay. So let's start with vitamin C. So 12 grams. Okay. So one tab is 4 grams 30, so we're gonna do it with 3 tabs and yeah, 12 grams 80, so that will do it. Okay, now 50 grams of washing soda. Yeah, that's it. Cool. Okay, let's get the beer now. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna do something a bit stupid, but please don't do this at home because it's gonna be an awful experience. The Guinness that I hold in my hand has been warmed up in a bath at 30 degrees. So it's quite warm and I'm gonna try it for you. Shit. I just took a shower out of Guinness, that was not planned in the video initially, but here we are. As promised, I'm gonna try now to drink a bit of Guinness, of warm Guinness. Shit, it's disgusting, don't do this, really guys. I'm almost dry now, so let's mix this Guinness with those powders. Okay, so it's taking a bit longer than expected to dissolve the soda and the vitamin. So I'm gonna let this sit for a while and dissolve quietly. And meanwhile, I'm gonna prepare the roll and put it into the developing tank. Okay, so the developer is now ready and back at 30 degrees. I'm gonna put it inside the tank and let it inside for 15 minutes. We're gonna agitate during the first minute and then 4 inversions at the beginning of every minute. Let's go. Okay guys, so we are almost done now with the developer. I'm gonna pour it out. And we're gonna use the stop bath now. The thing is, I have here a clean stop bath, but I don't wanna ruin it with this, so I'm gonna use a bit of water to clean it first and then use the real stop bath. If you only have tap water, it's better to let it sit for at least 1 minute, but here I have the stop, the Ilford stop from Ilford, so with 10 seconds we are good here. Okay. enough. And now, fixer. Okay, for the fixer, I use the Rapid Fix from Milford. Usually I fix for 3 minutes for my black and white film, but as it's a bit special today, I'm gonna go for 5 minutes instead, just to play on the safe side. Okay, let's go rinse this film and see what we have in there. Okay, to rinse, I have a technique that I found online. So I'm gonna put water inside, fill the tank, and do 5 inversions. I'm gonna pour out the water, put fresh water back in, and do 10 inversions. And the same time, a third time, but with 20 inversions. And after that, your film should be clean. Okay, now 10 inversions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, last time, but this time 20 inversions. 20. Okay, now the moment of truth. Okay, so I see some images, but the negatives are really, really thin. There's not much detail except for some pictures, but it seems okay, so we're gonna let it dry and scan it in more or less 1 hour. I'll see you in a bit. I hope you guys enjoyed this very scientific approach to developing black and white film, and also seeing me taking a shower of Guinness. It's been a lot of fun, I can assure you. If you have any other recipe or challenge you want to give us, let us know in the comment. We'll be happy to try your other crazy developing technique. The film are drying now, but I can see that some images turn out okay, and we'll see them later in the scanning. I'll see you soon, guys, and don't forget to subscribe. See you!